মাত্র এক টাইম অল পরীক্ষার আপনি স্পেশাল মার্সি অনার লুকিং ওয়ার লুকিং বড়দার সুইমিং সিটস ওয়ার টু লুকিং প্রথম সুইমিং সিটস তাই স্টার্ট হিয়ারিং রেনি সিজন লট অফ রেন অ্যান্ড কুলিং এক্সপিরিয়েন্স দিস সাদর স্কোয়ার সিদ্ধ স্কোয়ার দিস মার্সি দিস ইস লট অফ ভেরি নাইস বাট রাই রিভার ইস নাও ফুল অফ ওয়াটার ভেরি প্রাউড ভেরি প্রাউড অ্যান্ড বোথ সাইড ক্যান নট লুকিং ক্রসিং ওভার অ্যান্ড ফ্লো ইস গোয়িং everything is part which is carrying and going ocean but cleaning after this sarat ritu came autumn season then all these rivers now new flowers river or leaves which is like green all ground everywhere grasses very beautiful and no more but now there is telling clouds is dark now no more black dark white and lotus is now everywhere blooming many blue lilies and there are many many birds that are singing and flowering water green water and sukshadi they are now fighting suk addressing all sariga all red red colors hey no more hair this forest is not your to go back any other way. Telling you are ladies. You have only desire for eating. One time not eating, 100,000 time eating. Your only is desire and business, eating and sleeping. But woman. But you have never eating Vedanta. No understanding Vedanta. Vedanta for telling you reading Vedanta? So no. No, I don't like Vedanta. So you cannot stay in Vrindavan. Vrindavan only stay that person, only they are governing Vedanta. Then all attachment is off and will be getting liberation. You are only Rasi and Sevika or only this Vrindavan garden has a lot of fruits you are eating and bus then other sarika now telling hey Sukh you are commit against of my guru my master Vrindavan is sari Radha is forest is sarika and Radharani she is him as order all are this forest is staying and eating all fruits drinking honey and is all tasting anything is good then giving message and news then all collecting and offering and all sarika telling Radha Vrindavan Devani In Vrindavan, only Srinathya Dharani is place. All are is giving guard and take care and checking. And then Sukh is telling, oh, this is, name is Sukhi telling Krishna Vanam. And this bone, this forest is only Krishna. Not it is for Radha Bhavan. Now, Sarika telling, no, it is not Krishna Bhavan. And nothing is black. All is, Radhavan is, what is color? Golden color. All, what is, all trees, creepers, flowers. No Krishna color. No Krishna Bhavan. This is not dark, not, like this, dirty place. Clean and golden colors. Then, Sukh is telling, oh, outside is, color is very golden, but inside is dirty and covering with this nice cloth, inside your dirty garbage. Yes. Like, okay, really, sorry, your answer is not correct and good. Coconut outside is like is hard and rough, but inside is nice, tasteful, water and nice, is sweet, all nuts. But outside you look in, then Krishna is wrong. My Krishna is like grapes. Out and in, same. Your all are out something, in something. Reading, Krishna is like grapes. Then, what you are telling, Sarika telling, no, no, my attorney, like sugar cane. Everywhere sweet and tasteful. The light, sugar shine now. Keep burning, burning and fight. Supreme. Krishna, like is very bitter, very sour, useless. And psychedelic. My similar learning is power which is Vrindavan, never enter a demon, no any getting problems. And Krishna is what I watch him, thinking and remembering only Radharani and Gopi. Then Krishna is never happy and pleased. He is Brahma Nirakar. He has nothing, but now Krishna is worshipping Gopis and Radharanis, and they are giving blades, then he is carrying this Gita toward them. Otherwise, he cannot carry Nandava's shoes. How is carrying this Gopika? Only Gopika to what I was seeing after, or Gopika looking Krishna's Prabha, very useless, down, giving some place, some mercy. Then he has little energy and strength down. Now he is not carrying the Govardhan also. Only Govardhan is going inside Viraj Govardhan, he is very happy and standing. Govardhan for Rajavas is standing and he is opening like wings, polaro, umbrella, turn on. And he is now with his hand and body with it, they all that we are protecting. But this is Giriraj Govardhan is respecting Rajavasis, mostly Radharani and Rajadevi. Krishna is nothing. He is caring and Govardhan, no question. Then Sukh is telling, Krishna has Madhurya and stealing all our heart. And he is like flame to this form. Same he is carrying this Giriraj Govardhan. He has no problem. Before also, Sukh telling, he is Parasurup with this. Carrying is not Govardhan only, Prithvi. Govardhan mountain is small, but is carrying the grass on Prithvi or Gauravan, everything. Then Sariga saying, Radha's beauty, Radha's attraction power, which is Krishna dancing, and everywhere dancing, and full side of this Uddhya, Radha, where in Vrindavan. He has no stain going out of Vrindavan. He never happy with anyone. Vaikuntha, he never happy. Ram Loka, not happy. And Narayan Loka, Krishna Loka, never happy. Only Vrindavan is very happy. Why? He is looking his rupees. His rupees very happy. Otherwise, he is dying. That time, Sari saying, by Radhamija's man, then no darshan giving, then your Krishna only crying, rolling his ground, and all time forgiveness for, excuse for, yes, sending many messengers. But only he has one fault, he has bad reception only once. Once he is asasanga, that was his nature is lost. If no Vansi, then it is new person. If Vansi is asasanga, he is not qualified. He is thinking, Krishna Lord message I am taking, I am distributing, he is going door to door, after touching him, and knocking door, oh, this is Krishna's message, Krishna's message. But after coming in promise, going door to door, everybody here going, excuse me, oh, please give me shelter, I am some message bringing you, accepting this, then he is not honest. Honest person never going door to door, never going anywhere, what is near, he is not honest. And he asasanga with this, now Krishna nature is complete loss. Therefore, he is now also door to door going, everywhere going, and giving everybody this. Once he is throwing and on river and going, floating, going and going, also then it will be good. Otherwise, if Bansi, super training, hey, don't tell Bansi. Bansi is Krishna Anurag and is giving, then this is Gopi's fruit stuff. And Sudha, nectar is giving, raining, and otherwise, you know, this Gopi are only crying. They are going to school, crying school. They are taking training in crying school. Day and night they have only tears. But without crying they don't know anything. They are only the sadhana on crying school. They are taking training and bus. Nothing than crying. And how can control the others? Only they want to see only crying. But they have this is goodness. But Sukhi is telling, look, Krishna, talk of Kaliya, make you Ramamancha, he dancing there, and playing there. And is Kaliya Bhujanga embracing, kissing, and Krishna making disciple. So look, you are my disciple. You are kissing me, embracing me, offer me pranam. Your all Guruji, thousand Guruji, all time you offer me pranam. Now I am accepting you forever. I am now dancing your head. All time my feet is your head and all nectar is for you only. And this feet is I never give you anyone. You go with your time, all you give me your feet, our chest, our head. He said that trying, Krishna said no. Kaliya is only qualified person, he is my disciple, my sweet is only for him. Other person for me. Now, Sarika, not one, 100,000 come. They are telling, hey, Bhujanga, Bhujangi, only Krishna, why is gone there? Kaliya has 1,000 wives. He has only low nature and desire, only looking, that is. If eyes opening morning time, eyes opening and looking, there is nothing that is yellow. So only he is born, Kaliyas near, Kaliyas white, Dasan. Now is Kaliyas, many, many white. It is Dasan for only one. And what is he learned? Oh, he was helping me? Why? His study is all power and Shakti. His no Shakti, then is his Shakti. No Brahma. Now Miraka. No sorrow, no roof, no house, no building, no food, no cloth, nothing. Mirakar is not there for you. No room also. Why stay in Mirakar? This is the upper, anati, nirgun. Also no food also, no quality. Only this Kodika Darshan, then is yes, food. Little qualities come, then some room, some uniform, dress, some big food stuff. Other Mirakar to have eating, you know. Why staying? Oh, why is room? Only within rupees, then he has some soul. So he has got Kaliyas near, Kaliyas wife, then train and university, then he has getting strength. Yeah. Then you are Narayan? Yes. You are telling then I am Narayan. Before, Kaliyas pressing, kissing, biting, right? And kissing, then he is very happy. Nobody pressing. Nobody look at him. Black person who is black. Nobody like. Kali of black, he is black, what are the three friends? Now, Krishna making disciple. Kali. Only one disciple in Ratham, Krishna. Only Kali. Therefore, to go in Jagannath Puri, his name Kali, Kalua, Kalua, Kali. His name Kali. There is complete practice. He is Prajamandal. Krishna is one disciple, but disciple has many, many wives, children. The disciple children's wife is blessed. Saying, okay, this Kaliya giving me lot of gift and presentation. What? Dakshina. Nobody giving Dakshina. No disciple are giving Dakshina. Who giving? Kesi came, giving Dakshina. Yeah, Bhumasur, Bhagasur, Bhagasur, they give me Dakshina, Kali also one disciple. And he is giving a lot of Dakshina. What Dakshina? His wives are playing, children are bringing, or Kaliyas food has thousand, more than thousand goods or jewels. Only. Very, very costly thing. Krishna one by one taking, and one by one giving all gift. Pride for the last. Why? Then something right giving. They are also telling, oh, now you are serving us. Now giving, before only cows and you are groom, now giving good groom. Why? Now you are serving us. Giving some nice net gift. The Sarigan, Sukarnam, keep fighting. So telling, look, my Krishna. How is my Krishna? One Putana came. And changing our nature, mood, body, and making him mother, like mother possibly speaking. And Vatsasur, Vishasur, is looking. This Vatsasur, who take care and serving, but Krishna and blessing and telling him. Why you are alone? You are giving my ear and giving no chance and forever my all house will be killer and senior. Sarika telling my Vishwaranandan Radha. Now Krishna is day and night chanting name and worshiping, doing bhajan. But is, how is Krishna? He is killing this, that is, killing this calves, killing this other, anybody came, then killing everybody. Then Sukar giving answer. Sukar telling, Shubha, Madhubangar, but anybody, they have nothing, good stuff, hungry, or then crying, and so they are everyday feeding, giving laddu, or Krishna going door to door and knocking door, otherwise hungry, thirsty, like they are nothing food, no sleep coming, then going his house inside and all stealing everything. How is your Krishna? Sorry, you are telling how look our house is everything. That was not doing our person here. And his house is nothing. Nobody likes him. Parents also no like. Night time, nothing food stuff. Empty stomach, sleeping for one, sleep not come, then hungry, thirsty, then jumping door and crossing gate and going other house and stealing, eating and coming back, then earning money, sleep. Otherwise, nobody giving one glass water also. How is? Then super telling. Look. People is miser. People is all time. Everything is hiding and they will be sinful. This world, when it is collecting, collecting, locking, hiding, one room, freezer, here and there, Krishna says, you this sinful activity will be suffering. Therefore, Krishna going, opening all and eating and giving prasadam. Why saving tomorrow? Tomorrow, you are not thinking. Today, tonight, and tomorrow, you are not thinking. Now, night time everything finished, morning, more things is coming. And this is very sinful things. There is everybody saving, hiding, and then very bad result. So, Krishna, telling, oh, my mother, Sarika was not giving this pomegranate. Therefore now he is against. And Lalita definitely giving this, all Sarika's grapes and pomegranate seed, nice. Oh. Then the Sarika telling, Shubal giving this soup and nice rice and milk. Therefore he is now against the Gopis. After Vrindavani looking, big fight is running. Then Vrindavani calling, Sukh and Sahib. Saying, okay, now I am very happy at this. This Vrindavan, wherever you are to the present and you are glorifying Radha Nij and Krishna. This is very nice and attractive. Mahaprabhu is Sarat Ritu, here in the Susa is warning and Mahaprabhu forget his own Vajradasa. And Paul Putin Parikar, now Sarat Kamalapu, arranging very nice songs, all servants are, doctors are, giving Mala Chandan and Mahaprabhu Parikar, all Parish, this Parish, that Parish, that Parish, all duties is looking. They are Chandramallika, Gopilata, Kamalilata, blue, yellow, many types of. Kamali food, flowers and fruits. This lot of flowers, very good smell. But you touch him, order. Not possible you making garden, they are eating, collecting and but this flower is very sensitive. But other harp singer, this flower also. Night time. Grooming, early morning, all dropping it down. You're going for picking, not possible. Molossi, same. Very shy. Molossi flowers, perfect night is grooming, morning, all under tree and green carpet. Tomorrow, going this. One flower named Gopilata, one Chandramallika, one Bhatuli, Kamalilata. Night time. Only the mom going, all flower smell. And also air is now very, not hot, not cold, very sweet air going. Air to air, good smell. Also, on fruits called Narangam. This fruit seeds, trees have no leaves, only fruits. This fruits. Every year, Mahaprabhu now, moving and doing this stuff. And teaching everyone. How, like, you've been Amrali Prem Pojoy, Kar Sunuklakhan, Sunarabha. Mahaprabhu asking, how chanting Harinam? His Naam giving this Prem, Pojoy Prem. And that was all for his garden, welfare going, chanting Harinam, and remembering and praying Pojoy Naam. First, only this is called sim card. You are putting this card only for the only sim. But no Harinam, there is no card to put. Harinam and going for the only Bhagavati Dham Darshan and putting this sim card. What name for the queen? Other than no, no Krishna Prem, no Gaur Prem, only need for the queen. And now, back to coming for the brain. For this, Swarup Goswami is Premik and Brother Bhumi is all songs very nice. He is now starting with the Brother Lila. What is saying? Oh, Nandimukhi, she is addressing all Brother Manishar or Brother Manishari. This beautiful Vrindavan, many flower fruits, many well, and water, everything is for your worship, for and your accepting, then is the life to be successful. Only like this, Bhagavan Bhoga, something. Like Vrindavan garden has lot of fruits, flowers, honey, Krishna looking, and Krishna. How accepting? Was like friends dancing, they are dancing. Taking, smiling, they are very pleased. Their mind is like success. They already are offering for learning, accepting our service. But not like this, even taking and eating and asking and passing. First, Krishna looking, Krishna dancing, Krishna embracing, this is their. Is accepting the life is accepted. But other way, human policy, anything, goat, sheep, cow, buffalo, fruits, flowers, anything taking, past everything is soiling, like crocodile. But no need soiling, like by cars, then this crocodile, body. But Mahaprabhu touching, first, he is getting reversion. So, crocodile time is soiling or living everything. After that, this Pradhan, Nandava Kalani Kamsi, yeah, Sivaratri, snake is come and soiling Nandava. But after his generation, that is Nandava. So, our like nature now, this fruit is mine, I am eating, flower is I am eating, for this, and this fruit is I am eating. All I am giving. But that time, getting the version, but look at this, talk this, and think about this, was you already satisfied, happy. No need like this, everything is taking and swelling. So, love and affection, two friends, one is there on the two friends, both are side to side, and eating one hand. Doing anything, but demand policy, no, everything you meeting. But liberation after, no like this process. And eating, and the offering to take first now. But offering means you are eating and chewing and digesting, only. But the moon is coming, raining, is Vrindavan is saying, here, this forest, this jungle, this garden, everything for you. Then, Krishna, then addressing Srimati Radharani, oh, this now Hemantari came, now gone, Sadhani, happy at Yukya, Sandipa, now, sun god, not to hitting, not to disturbing anybody. Now, sun god is very happy and pleased. Why? After disturbing the Yukya, offering and respecting. Then all Brahma Kumaris, they are evening time, morning time, they are nice, doing puja. And every day, offering sun god water, lava. So, sun is water, so sun washing for going in the water of the full day long. So, there is a water, but it is very hot. The heat is disturbing. Then watering, it is cool. Never disturbing. Otherwise, body is heating, mind is heating, and heart is burning. Oh, then big problem. Therefore, every morning, sun rising and watering sun. Okay, you will be cool, then you cooling me. Otherwise, you morning will be very burning and heating and disturbing. And suffering. Hope we are the food facilities starting. Mahaprabhu now is autumn season, all garden going and telling this flower smell is not enough. Like this half will be like flower, everybody respecting and accepting. Otherwise, you going, it will be very hard. You going, giving chastisement, punishment, torture, blaming, complaining, anybody not changing. Will be changing. More fire, too much discharge. What you are, you like flower, sweet and soft. Some garden, near is, anybody is going, there are flower smell. Without asking, going inside, touching your body, going inside nose, and going inside and cooling. So this flower nature. How everybody will be like flower? Clean and complete soft and also sweet smell. And anywhere this flower smell and bad things is all running. All pollution finished. So tell in here, Mahaprabhu, how you will be like flower. One more, very sweet flower. And going, everybody is near, and cleaning, purifying, and after making soft and sweet. So this is possible. Then how possible? Do Nam Sankirtanam and praying. There is all are Krishna Sivakar, Pradish Sivakar, Pradipamukha Dvi Adhika. That is, only good smell and good qualities. Otherwise, not possible. Also, many fruits, then Mahaprabhu saying, the fruits are no name correctly. If fruits are ripe, then automatically they are broken. They come it down. Otherwise, by force is not disturbing any roots. When people tell him, by hook and go by chip, everything is collecting and keeping on here. But that thing is very painful. Why? So, everybody is offering, giving, gift, all that coming from the condition. But all are there is no question. Not waiting. No, late, very late, quickly, at first. Happily, I am correcting. But these are saying, Vrindavan is saying, I am saving for you. Time for you to wait with them. If fruit is ripe, I am giving it. And this power is I am giving it. For everybody's power. My good presentation. So Mahaprabhu is saying, this Vrindavan, going by forces, not aquarium, not swimming, no work, waiting, repairing, praying, serving, then or duty. You do nice presentation. Meaning unlimited happiness. And also good relation. Nobody that will be against. I have hardness, cruelty, and other persons. My near, they are also will be hard. And to be cruel. Kumar will say, anywhere going, then this, among the two, only Krishna will come. But no other. And also, everybody having respect. Krishna is present, appear, and Krishna is pulling all that. Then Mahaprabhu is Ritu Pandya, among the Ritu. Very nice song is there, all are going to sing. Mahaprabhu, then Umkar Bhajan is Mahaprabhu dancing. Then telling, oh, in Parikar, all bhaktas are now giving up. One and bhakta, jan pramanta daitpare, jan jan sukhiyo. All bhaktas were different, giving something. Not same thing. Like one tower says, many batteries. But white smell, batteries smell, the flower's leaf has smell, the flower pollen has smell, where to come. So Mahaprabhu like all bhaktas were giving different, also. This activity they are going for helping for preaching for starting Nam Kirtan and all Shakti helping others. But Mahaprabhu not giving, then Jiva has no any like his qualities, Jiva collecting all goodness or good things. Not possible. The chanting when I'm possible, no curriculum austerity, but not with Mahaprabhu, not following Mahaprabhu, there is no coming any sound. Then dryness, no sweetness. Mahaprabhu near, all Parikar, servant, dasgan, they are taking Malachandam. But looking there, in jungle forest, big birds called Dharuni, Hari, many Pakshi birds. They are sun rising, Mahaprabhu Kirtan is hearing, or people is silent. But now, everybody is starting this Kirtan, like a small villager, hearing. And I, Hare Krishna, Yashi Kirtan is doing now. After that, Kirtan hearing, and after, all are stopped and gone. And they are starting to do. Not from bringing kids, all are starting. But they bring in home in the Manukarta. They bring in one house and one cooking, three pieces, and this other, two steel. And they bring it and they starting to do. And then all birds, they are also starting to do. No fighting, no flying, but they starting. Then one group, peaceful and sitting. Telling, look, they have written for how is this. Sapta Brahma going and changing, falling. After, look at these two, like this, sweating, honey dropping. Okay. These are crying, also they are changing. Everywhere you go, this Krishna Kirtan. So this Mahamad Sangha, Sat Sangha, then this Bhadrita, automatic there is, manifestation and now, Prajitaham, Vindadevi, giving this further instruction. Oh, these flowers, they blooming also after they are done. Now, coming down, many, or Vindadevi, start making like this carpet. Then all this square moves, they tie their flowers, collecting and taking one hole inside. People in garden and lot of, but dry flower they collect. Then some people are asking when they are doing. What they are doing? So they put stem in a area. They taking, putting inside stocking and complete yard. They, this flower smell taking. And this sleeping there, the mind will go, heart will go. And the thing will be good. Now, bearing this beautiful, these flowers, fruits, anything with us, then we got this, honest, satsang, right. Husk is, dry husk, collecting and saving, complete year, animals are eating, and they are very happy. So, then, Brother Sundari, they are saying, for now, Rahu is coming. Meaning, oh, Rahu is attacking this sun. Then, all will be dark. Meaning, now, sun has no power. Sun is hiding and cold is coming and winter is coming. And sun is flower, name is Padmini. But sun has lot of heat, burning Padmini. It's heat with this. Now, Rahu is attacking, then not Rahu burning. Sun has lot of heat, but Rahu is attacking soiling, then Rahu not burning. How much power for Rahu? Rahu has so much power. He is a general demon. He is defeating sun. But sun is burning own wife, but not for sure sun burning this Rahu. So, telling. Finally, saying, winter season come soon, nothing coming soon, then all are disturbed. How going forest and jungle? How going in waterfall and all lake? Everybody is winter is disturbing. Telling is Mahalakshmi hiding Narayan, she is inside. Why? She is definitely in winter. She is holding Lord Narayan heart inside. Radharani is saying, yes, Lakshmi is Narayan, dear near. And all are Sakhi Manjaris for the room your near. You are only hating and praying Venu and everybody is keeping, going in distance. You are cheating. Also, telling Radharani, Jamuna is one name Krishna. And you are Krishna Kanta. You are Kanta. So now you are going inside Jamuna water and then Jamuna will give you shelter. Meaning, no winter disturbing you. But all gopis and sukhis for no room. Then they are always hiding. But only one way is winter season, resting and fighting, then body eating, then liver and then coming and discharging. Now this Sukhija arranging this Durga programs.